graduation speaker has startling news.
We have our men, all wounded cadets in Burma, India, in China. Recently, they struck us at the road.